we're sitting here in a very special Ford Focus. Why? Because there's no internal combustion engine sitting under the hood. This thing's all electric. Coming soon to residents of California and New York, and then 19 markets total, you'll have a shot at this $39,000 Ford Focus, which seats 5 adults and produces no emissions, no tailpipe, and you can run it up to 100 miles on a single charge. To aid in your green driving experience, Ford has developed a handful of technologies, which we can't see right now because this is a pre-production car, but we'll be able to show you later, to make sure you're driving as efficiently as possible. There's the smart gauge, which tells you how you're driving and how you can improve your driving. There's also something called Eco Route, which will tell you where you want to go, but it'll tell you the most efficient way to get there. This may be an electric car, but it is a fully built Ford, which means you've got your HVAC controls, you've got your CD player, you've got navigation, you're good to go. Because this is a Ford vehicle, they're pushing the envelope technology-wise inside. This vehicle, the Focus Electric, comes with the My Ford Touch system. Because it's an electric, you can also monitor your charging levels, make sure your car's ready to go when you are. So how much does it cost to get into the Focus Electric? If you're lucky enough to live in California or New York, the first two markets where they're rolling out, it's going to cost you about $39,000. However, the car does qualify for a $7,500 tax credit, bringing the price down to about $32,000. This is right on par with a Nissan Leaf, and if you want the Nissan Leaf, you're going to have to be ready for a little bit more controversial styling. This looks less futuristic. This is a real car. It just happens to be powered by electricity. This is a Ford Focus on the outside, but underneath, this isn't your standard 4-liter engine. This is a 23-kilowatt lithium-ion powered electric motor. It's good for 100 miles on a single charge. And if you need to fill this juice back up, it's gonna take about 3 to 4 hours on a 240-volt charging system, which is a little bit quicker than your average Nissan Leaf. This is an electric car, which means it doesn't have your normal gas tank, but you're gonna have to refuel it somehow. The key to that's in here. You bring your gas tank with you. Plug this into a 110-volt outlet, plug this end into the car, and you're refilling the juice.